Black is beautiful, black is excellent. Black is pain, black is joy, black is evident. Working twice as hard as the people you know you're better than, cause you need to do double what they do so you can level them. Black is so much deeper than just African American. Our heritage been severed, you never got to experiment with family trees, cause they teach you about famine and greed and show you pictures of our famine on knees. Tell us we used to be barbaric, we had actual queens. Black is watching child soldiers getting killed by other children, feeling sick like, oh shit, this could have happened to me. Your mummy watching telling stories about your dad and your niece. Listen, the blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. The kid dies, the blacker the killer, the sweeter the news. And if he's white, you give him a chance, he's in the confused. And if he's black, he's probably armed, you see him, you shoot. Look, black is growing up around the barbershop. Mommy's saying stay away from trouble, you and y'all the lot. Studying for ages, appreciating the chance you got, cause black is in your blood and you ain't even got the heart to stop. Black is stepping in for your mother because your father's gone, and standing by your children when you haven't proven karma wrong. Black is doing all of the above, then going corner shopping, trying to help a lady cross the road to have her walking off. Black is growing up around your family and making it, they're being forced to leave the place you love because there's hate in it. People say you fake this shit, never stay to change this shit, but black is being jealous, you'd be dead if you'd have stayed in it. Black is struggling to find your history or change this shit. You don't know the truth about your race cause they're erasing it. Black has got a sour fucking flavor, here's a taste of it, but black is all I know, there ain't a thing that I would change in it. Look, black ain't a single fucking colour, man, there's sage to it. Her hair's straight and thick, but mine's got waves in it. Black is not divisive, we all lying and I hate this shit. Black has never been a competition, we all make this shit. Black is deadly, black is when you're freezing in your room and you can't get sleep, but never feeling empty, cause you got 20 cousins in your country living stress-free. Walk inside a water door, wrapped inside a bed sheet. Black is distant, it's represented countries that never even existed whilst your grandmother was living. Black is my Ghanaian brother, looking in the scriptures, doing research on his lineage, finding out that he's Egyptian. Black is people naming their countries and what they trade most. Coast of Ivory, Gold Coast, and the Grain Coast. But most importantly, to show how deep all of this pain goes, West Africa, Benin, they call the slave coast. Black is so confusing cause their culture, they're in love with it. They use our culture when they want and have our fun with it. Never seem to help with all the things we know would come with it. Loud in our laughter, silence in our suffering. Black is being strong inside and faith is with feet. Poverty made me a beast, I battled the law in the streets. We all struggle, but you're struggling the struggle like me. But how can it be when you people gave us the odds that we beat? I mean, blooming hell, what about our brothers that are stuck in jail that couldn't bust a bail, they had a burden, gotta live with it. Black is being guilty until proven that I'm innocent. Black is saying free my fucking niggas stuck inside a prison cell. They think it's funny, we ain't got nothing to say to them. Unconditional love is strange to them, it's amazing them. Black has got the sweetest fucking flavor, here's a taste of it. But black is all I know, there ain't a thing that I would change in it.